A Boynton Beach woman set on fire will not have to pay to get one of her cars back. This is a story we first brought you last week. Naomie Breton says her ex-boyfriend set her on fire at a 7-Eleven in Boynton Beach. Her car and his were both towed from the scene. Now, when Breton was released from the hospital, she was told she had to pay about $1,000 to get both those cars back. The owner of the towing company says after our story ran, he was inundated with phone calls and emails, so he decided to tear up Breton's bill and give her her car back.
You always see people kind of turn their backs in your time of need, and you basically, you find that people out there, they do really do exist. You know, good people really do exist.
Breton's ex-boyfriend remains in jail charged with attempted murder. A man